getting some trees cut. Neighbors were taking down all the trees.
All of them?
Dead trees coming down. It just slides.
What?
When I try to lift it, it just slides.
Yeah, one second.
Maybe like the rake?
I think this will hook it better. Yeah. You're gonna have to get it off.
Oh.
You have to push the limb off. We gotta cut those away from it too.
And I just asked if I could have the mulch, and they gave me the mulch. Oh my god. Mulchy. Smells really good, but it's bigger than I expected, and that's okay. Really big sticks in here I don't want. Okay, so this is what it looks like. One load from in here. Strewn across this flower bed. It'll darken with time. It's definitely not your average mulch. But it's okay. I think it's going to rain. Before it rains, I think I'm going to get rid of these rocks and put bricks instead. There's the sweet autumn clematis right there. I think it'll just be better for this area between the garage doors. Okay. Okay, it's not perfect, but it looks like a proper flower bed. I just need to add some soil. But since I don't have any, I'll just add mulch. This is the mulch for my neighbor's trees. From that huge pile. Pile is steaming.